हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर लर्निंग फार्मूला फॉर द पेरीमीटर ऑफ अ रेक्टेंगल। ओके, वी नो इन रेक्टेंगल अपोजिट साइड्स ऑफ रेक्टेंगल आर इक्वल। सो लुक एट हियर, दिस इज द फार्मूला ऑफ पेरीमीटर। ओके, दिस इज रेक्टेंगल, दिस इज लेंथ, दिस इज लेंथ, दिस इज ब्रेड, दिस इज ब्रेड। ओके, सो फार्मूला ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज पेरीमीटर इक्वल्स टू लेंथ प्लस ब्रेड प्लस लेंथ प्लस ब्रेथ। सो अपोजिट साइड्स ऑफ रेक्टेंगल आर ऑफ द सेम लेंथ। ओके, हे इक्वल असता सेम लेंथ अपोजिट साइड्स। ओके, सो द पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टेंगल इज ट्वाइस द लेंथ, ट्वाइस द लेंथ, बिकॉज इट इज लेंथ, दिस इज लेंथ, सो इट इज टू टाइम्स लेंथ एंड टू टाइम्स ब्रेथ। सो इट इज ट्वाइस द लेंथ प्लस ट्वाइस द ब्रेथ, so 2 into length equals to 2 into breadth, so this is the formula. So perimeter of a rectangle equals to 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. Okay, 2 into length plus 2 into breadth, so this is the formula of a rectangle, perimeter of a rectangle. Now let's find out the example using this formula. So the length of the rectangle below is 7 cm and its breadth is 3 cm. Let us find its perimeter. Okay, so let us find out its perimeter. We know the perimeter of rectangle is, it means what is the formula? It is a perimeter of rectangle is is 2 into length plus 2 into breadth. Okay, so what is in this example? This is rectangle of below 7 cm and its breadth is 3 cm. So 7 cm is a length and breadth is 3 cm is breadth. Now let's find out the perimeter of this rectangle. So perimeter of rectangle is 2 length plus 2 into breadth. So length is 2 multiplied by 7 cm. Length is 7 plus 2 as it is. What is breadth? Breadth is 3 cm, so it is 3 cm. So 2 sevens are 14 plus 2 threes are 6. So therefore it is 20 cm. This is 20 cm. Okay, now look at here. Therefore the perimeter of rectangle is 20 cm. Okay, you can finding the perimeter of using this formula. This is the formula of perimeter of rectangle. Okay, now next formula is formula for the perimeter of a square. It is very simple. Okay, because all the four sides of a square are equal to each other, so this is the formula of a square. Perimeter of a square is 4 into the length of one sides. Okay, 4 multiply by length of one sides. Okay, look at the example. This is the example. The length of one side of square is 6 cm. First write here the formula perimeter, perimeter of a square. Okay, what is the formula of square? 4 into one's length of the one side, the length of one sides. Okay, so the length of the one sides of a square is 6 cm. Find out its perimeter. Okay, so the given in example, the given length is 6 cm. The length is 6 cm. This is the length. Now let's find out the perimeter of a square. So we know the formula, the 4 multiplied by the length of the one side. So writing here 4 as it is, and the length of one side is 6 cm. Okay, now let's multiply this. 4 6 are how much? 24. So 24 centimeter, because it has given 6 centimeter. So 24 centimeter is the perimeter of a square. You can solve this using this formula. Okay, this is 24. Therefore, the perimeter of a square is 24 centimeter. Hope you understand. Now, look at here word problems. Example first, the length of a rectangle park is 100 meter. This is the length and width is 80 meter. And what is its perimeter? Now let's find out the perimeter of this rectangle. Okay, so we know the formula of perimeter. What is the formula of perimeter of rectangle? So perimeter of the rectangle, what is formula? It is 2 into length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. This is the formula perimeter of a length. Okay, and this is the length and this is the width. Width means it is breadth. Now let's solve this example. So it is 2 multiplied by what is length? Length is 100 meter plus 2 multiplied by what is breadth? Breadth means it width. It is 80 meter. Now let's solve this. So it is 2 times 100 means it is 200 plus 2 times 80. So 2 8s are 16. So it is 160. So therefore it is 360. Okay, this is the answer. 360 meter, because it has the unit meter. So this is the perimeter of a rectangle. Hope you understand. The perimeter of rectangle of park is 360 meter. You can solve this word problem using these formulas. Okay, now look at the example. Take how much wire will be needed to put a triple fence around a square plot with sides 30 meter. Okay, what will be the total cost of the wire at rupees 70 per meter? Okay, so to put a single fence around the square plot, we need to find its perimeter. Perimeter of a square is what? 4 into length of one side. This is the length of one side. So 4 into how much meter wire is? Wire is 30 meter. So we want 120 meter wire required. And what is the price? Okay, so the perimeter of the square plot is 120 meters. Since the fence is to be triple fence, we must triple the perimeter. So 120 multiplied by 3, we get the 360 meter of wire will be needed. And what was the price of 360 meter? So 1 meter price is 70 rupees. So 360 meter multiplied by 70, so we get the answer. Okay, this is the word problem. You can solve the word problem using these formulas and this method. Okay, now we will stop here. Thank you.